So I replaced the couplers on that DMD SD50 Denver Rio Grande. Let's take a look how it turned out. I put on the, have it pull in a short little, we'll call it a mini ski train or a, maybe an inspection train before Rio Grande bought SP. Let's zoom in and see how those look. Interesting. It'll give a little bit of weathering, but not too much. Then we'll see how it looks with some Brother freight engines. So we're going to bring that back and couple up to its train here by the Brooklyn Yard. That'll do. We'll go down and see what it looks like in the mountains. Yeah, I still haven't cleaned up all the fake snow over there, but we'll see how this looks. And it's managed to come back all the way to Brooklyn Yard. Boy, I wish I could see a consist like that again. Didn't know how neat it was in the mid-90s. Yeah, the new SD50 looks just right at home on the Brooklyn Sub. We'll talk to you later, folks. Have a great weekend.